So I'm by myself. I'm alone in the elevator. The doors open up, and all I see is like 15 horrified-looking people. Just horrified. Okay? And they're staring at a guy backing into the elevator, and all I see and hear is all these people horrified is him go, "Fine! Kiss my ass! Kiss my ass!" And he gets in and hits a button, the door's closed, and I'm alone with him. And I'm terrified. I'm standing there like I'm frozen in fear. And one final time, he kind of looks back to me and goes, "Bull." And I was so scared. All I could do was go, "Yeah. Yep, whatever you're saying, man, I agree. You're right." The funny thing is, when something like this happens in your life, options come through your head like brrr, so fast. And one of the things I actually thought of that entered my brain for 1 second was, okay, if I act more upset than him, that'll kind of diffuse the whole situation. I thought of that. Like, for 1 second, when he turned and was like, "It's bullshit," I'd be like, "You got caught!" Maybe he'd be like, "Dude, it's cool. I'm fine. It was me. I'm sorry." To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. Everything you own in the box to the left. In the closet, that's my stuff.